Hello guys, welcome to our channel Indrakshita Vlogs. Today we will tell you how to make special kheer with apples, that is apple kheer. So this is apple which was finely grated and this is milk. Now we will put cinnamon powder around this much into the milk and stir it. And then we will put the grated apple into that milk and again stir it. And put your flame on slow mode. So you will let this kheer be cooked for 10 to 15 minutes and then we will tell you the condition of this kheer. Welcome back guys. So after 15 to 20 minutes, this is the condition of our apple kheer. Now it is totally cooked. Now we will put the flame off and then put it into our serving bowl. See, so yummy and delicious it is looking. We will pour some caramel syrup upon it. And then garnish it with some slices of apple. See you guys, how it is looking. So yummy and delicious. So guys, today we told you how to make apple kheer. Special one, and if you liked it, please do give it a thumbs up, do subscribe, like, share and comment, and thank you for viewing our video. Bye bye.